There are like a million ways to play solitaire. I've never seen this one before, so I'm gonna assume that it's some radical new version, despite the fact that some wise ass will invariably leave a comment saying, "Oh, Derek, you fool, this is clearly a common version of solitaire originating in the German countryside in the 1800s. To which I'd respond, "Ja, danke, und f*** dich." Released to the App Store a few months ago, this is King's Corners. Not to be confused with King's Corner, King's Corner, or King's Corners Free. Obviously, this is a pretty common name, but don't be dissuaded, because this King's Corners is also a pretty awesome game. The game takes place on a 4x4 grid. You have a standard deck of cards and a simple set of objectives. Place the jacks on the sides, the queens on the top and bottom, and of course the kings in the corners. Once you've gotten those cards in those places, you win the game! And unlock stills from the 1921 film King, Queen, and Joker! So you place the cards one at a time, and once the board is filled, you get a chance to clear some of them away. Tap any number of pairs that add up to 10, tap clear, and you get some spaces back. So the catch is that you sometimes have to put cards in places they shouldn't be. And if you draw a king, queen, or jack, and you don't have one of their appropriate spots empty, it's game over. And in terms of the game, that's really all there is to it. It's a pretty simple version of solitaire. Great for killing time and making bus rides seem shorter. Not the buses, but the time spent upon them. Whatever, this is a terrific little card game. Factor in the adjustable difficulty, which adds more challenging elements on harder levels, as well as some Game Center achievements, and you have a nice value for the asking price. It's free. Well, never mind, download King's Corners immediately! Wait, no, not that one. Let's try this again. Download King's Corners! Okay. Come on!